We can't do much to help the construction, but we can double up.
Heavy or not, it's all got to be.
I don't think it was us.
Nonsense! If it wasn't us, then who? Drive under control and not a friend. He has gone off the deep end, he has.
A good catch. Thank you.
in the Atlantic again.
Trey and the Templars are going after the assassin expedition.
Go team!
Away anchor!
Catch some wind!
Studsails out! This gale's got teeth, Captain!
I think we are clear, sir.
Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man. Captain Louis-Joseph Gauthier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
The explorer? I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, who sent my regards? Or not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
Oh, I've been there before.
Then I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
The Grand Master is pleased, Shay, what you did in New York. Yeah, it's only a matter of time now before order is restored.
New York was never orderly, Gist. With hope gone, perhaps.
It couldn't have been easy for you, my lad, but you did what you had to do.
I keep telling myself that.
We're almost rid of the assassins in New York, and it's not as if the Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did, Shay. Who knows? Had you not, you might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Or yours.
That's the spirit. Look, Shay, by killing Hope, you not only saved yourself and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learned the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. All in a day's work.
A long day, Gist.
Not to be insensitive, sir, but what did you learn from the departed damsel?
She's cleverer than I even thought. Her whole ruse was to give Liam time to get back to Chevalier. They must have already set sail to a new precursor site.
Determined to the end. I must say, I admire the misguided lass.
Don't. Assassins won't stop their mad quest. They're desperate to find a piece of Eden. Especially now that half of their world.
Hit her from us!
Ready to fire, sir!
All sail! All sail!
Sir!
Give me some speed!
Come on! Spread those sheets!
Furlough! Loose main sail! Tops, gallants, royals, studs!
Full sails! There may be an alternate route to the west!
Anticosti is famed for its shipwrecks. They likely believe no one would venture into such dangerous waters.
None but fools and madmen, perhaps? Watch out for those icebergs, Captain.
Matter of time before someone paid the price. Captain's been spitting bile ever since the Frenchman left.
Never trust him.
Time to fight.
Matter of time before someone paid the price. Captain's been spitting bile ever since the Frenchman left.
Never.
These documents are nothing but blasted symbols and nonsense. That French devil was always one for secrets, but he has found the side of a great treasure. I'm sure of it.
Head back to the Morgan.
Wait for the captain!
She'll have no arguments from me. Set sails! Make haste!
We're overmatched, sir! The Royal Navy!
Yeah! Still can't get you.
King George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight.
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
That was a far closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where De La Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need Cook to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland.
Thank you.